will show you how to write the letters A to E. When you are teaching children how to write letters, it's very important for the teacher to narrate the strokes. Here's how you narrate the strokes and write letters A to E. To write the letter A, draw a slanting line, another slanting line, and draw a sleeping line. To write the letter B, draw a standing line, draw one curve, and draw another curve line. To write the letter C, draw a curved line. To write the letter D, draw a standing line and a curved line. To write the letter E, draw a standing line, draw a sleeping line, draw a small sleeping line, draw another sleeping line. This is how you write the letters A to E.